your final year in NIT Polytechnic, Nagpur. These are our group members, Mr. Suraj Pal, Mr. S. Savarkar, Mr. Raju Kumar Thakur, and Rushikesh Shikhe. Our project guide is Rajkumar Vadudhe. He is a HOD of Mechanical Engineering Department in NIT Polytechnic, Nagpur. Our project title is Fabrication of Pneumatic Operated Stair Climbing and Load Lifting Mechanism.
This is a mechanical based device that uses the compressed air as a fuel to move the mechanism. This is the project is a solution for all industrial areas. Electricity generation non-availability problem solving device. The mainly two reasons. One is the making a wheelchair, climbing a stair, and other is a move to heavy object. It is the more important for the mentally disabled person and handicapped persons.
Some course outcomes are mapped. First, implement the plan activity individually or as a team. Second, select, collect and use required information, knowledge to solve the identified problem. Third, take appropriate decision based on collected and analyzed information. Fourth, ensure quality in products. Fifth, incorporate energy and environment conservation of principle. Sixth, consider the ethical issues related to the project. Seven, assess the impact of project on society. Eight, communicate effectively and confidently as a member and leader of team. Nine, prepare project report after performing due plagiarism check using appropriate tools.
In this project, some POs are mapped. First, basic and discipline specific knowledge, problem analysis, design development of solutions, engineering tools, engineering practical knowledge for the society, project management and lifelong learning. In this project, some PSO mapped. First, modern software use. AutoCAD, POSCO2, equipment and instrument, spanner, etc. POSCO3, mechanical engineering processes, quality and control. Working of this project, compressed the air and stored in storage tank, then passes to air in a 4x2 DC valve, solenoid operated, and actuator moves in upward direction and exhaust air is flowed to atmosphere. This is my group project, pneumatic stair climbing weightlifting mechanism. This is a storage tank and this is the actuator and this is 12 volt battery and this is solenoid operated 4x2 DC valve. In this project, some components are used. Compressor, reciprocating compressor, 100 to 300 watt pressure, 500 psi. Reservoir, 5 kg storage capacity. Battery, 12 volt and 7.5 amp. For flow control valve, needle valve. Actuator, double acting actuators. Piping and housing, 3 mm die. Direction control valve, 4x2 direction control valve with solenoid operated. Wheels, 60 mm and 100 mm and 20 mm die. Bearing, roll bearing and ball bearing. Frame 1, 400 mm, 520 mm and 930 mm. Frame 2, 330 mm and 300 mm. We'll be right back.
advantages of this project. First, it is lightweight. Second, it is consume less effort to transport object. It is compact inside. It is cost is less. It is application of this project. It is used to carry a load from any surface as a trolley, and it is used to transport load from one floor to another floor by a stair.
Mechanism. It is shift handicap person. 3. By the use high cost and better pressure storage tank, improve efficiency. 4. To use non-retain valve to line recover exhaust air. 5.